Hello. Or since I'm sneaking quietly, hello. Sorry, poison. Okay. Oh, wait. Bow, which I bet is not poisoned. Was this what you were waiting for? So where are they? Up on another level? Oh. Running back and forth like crazy. I can't move my... crap. I can't move my mouse any further than that. Coming down? Maybe? Oh, there he is. Hi! What were you saying? You were about to say something, weren't you? I silenced thy tongue forever. Oh, empty. Never mind. There's supposed to be a soul gem in there for me. Someone stole it. My arrows. Or his arrows. He had them. Ooh, greater soul gem with greater. Yay, so he took it and it was on his person. I guess he's using ebony arrows? Either that or he just took mine and said thanks and equipped them. Alright. Okay. Just lead meet up. Yeah. Oops. Clearance sale. All pots must go. Oh. Even this one. Okay, so you should go this way. Back to sneak mode. And saving mode. Ooh, look at those stairs. And look at that trap. And oil. You guys got it all set up for me. Oh, big surprise. I'm afraid I ruined it on you. Potion of Plentiful. Which I keep using, don't I? And then I keep favoriting again. Nice. Ultimate. I knew it was a nice from all the way back there. Greater Soul Gem. Okay, we go up. Let me check this. Use up a little of these smaller ones. I'll wait on that one. And Sanguine Rose. Now I'll save, since all this stuff's set up. Up we go! What we got up there? All candles? I hear them. It's like the little noises they make when they're just hanging out. From behind the doors? Think so. Peek-a-boo! That's hilarious. You gotta come out? Foes for da!
Foes for da!
Oh. Got it right away. Got it. Alright. Filter of resist fire. 40% fire damage for a minute. The other one. That was so funny. I just peeped my head up and saw him and grrr. Oh, there's another one coming. Who are you trying to hit? How are you gonna hit me with an arrow? I can't even see anything. Ah, burn! I hope you're burning. That'd be awesome. Hi! You don't know enough to move, do you? Take care of that. Peekaboo! Peekaboo area. Common soul gem and a little gold. And seriously, why even bother have leather armor in there? Okay. So, I guess from back there. Yeah. Yep. All right. Doo doo. Spreading destruction wherever I go. This temple's a lot bigger than I thought it would be. Well, what's this then? I don't like this. It's like it's building up to something. I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to save that. Oh well. Oh, chest. Well, there's another trap. Ebony arrows, enchanter's draught, and some gold. Well, there's gotta be baddies to lead through here. Like him. Is that his shadow? That's his shadow. Just thinking that was more than one. I use a really bad one. What is it? I forget what it was called. It was a virulent something or other. That's it? Oh, maybe it was a frenzy potion. Alright, well, let's just do this then. Regular old damage health. Still 88 points of damage. Pretty good. Hi! Draugr Death Overlord. What is the matter with my bow right now? Ah. Whoa! Tuffy! I don't think that trap even... Ooh, trap even got you, but... You have a diamond claw. Got a nice collection of these claws now. Ebony arrow, gold, and I do not want your honed greatsword thingy. Too bad you didn't step on any of that stuff. That would have been funny. Ah, for this. Let's see. All this just to get on top of that. Why didn't the dragon just dump me on top right by the gate? Said, no, you must go through all these dungeons first. Where I could just fly up there. Isn't that awesome? Dragon bean. I love when my enchanting be increased. Okay. Alright, so it's Diamond Claw. Wolf, moth, or whatever, dragon. Looks more like a golden claw. The dust of ages, long unsettled, or long settled, are now unsettled. That's the great thing about undead, having undead. You didn't even explain what the hell they're doing in here or what they're eating. They just exist. They don't get bored, as far as I know. They just exist. They don't need to eat. Why are they here? I don't even need a reason for being here. They're just undead. Is that that skeleton? Is that a skeleton that's a living skeleton? No. Was a word, a word of power. I'm going to approach with caution, though. Although I don't see what else I could do. Except head this way. Alright. Let's head for the word. Storm call. Yeah. Storm call, huh? A shout to the sky is a cry to the clouds that awakens the destructive force of Skyrim's lightning. Sweet. Spencil, yes. Favorite. Yes. I'm gonna take out Firebreath for now, I haven't been using it for a while. Dragonrend. Gotta keep that in mind for Alduin again. Alright. Ugh. Burnt corpse. Bone meal. When you get bone meal out of something, what does that mean exactly? Is it like the dust? Like bone dust? Or are you removing it from their bones? Are you crumbling their bones up and taking it out? I wonder about these things. I always wonder about these things. Little bits of gold in these urns. Someone left the fire going. How nice of them. Another extreme magicka. Oh, and ultimate magicka. Oh, and another ultimate magicka. Sweet, okay. Practically have unlimited magicka now. Orcish war axe. Okay, some other stuff over here. Elixir of Regeneration. Elixir, huh? 100% faster for 300 seconds. So what's the difference between my Potion of Regeneration? 50% faster. Okay. It's better. These urns are empty. There's something else in here. Linen wrap. There's a diamond under there. I have to take the linen wrap first, though. Flawless diamond. Ooh, look at that. Flawless emerald. Flawless amethyst. Look at that, guys. All you have to do is take the linen wrap out to get that. It's hiding under there. And now get rid of the linen wrap. Because I couldn't move it. I could only remove it. Oh, I wonder about this one. I can't see all the way in there. I don't think there's any. Oh, here we go. Nope. Nope. No, I didn't mean to hit that. Oh, there's one up here. Didn't see that. Alright. 3 gold. Alright, so dump some more linen wraps. Linen wrap. And out to Skyrim. Or Skuldafn. Rather. Now it's daytime. I was detected for a sec. There's a dragon there. Poison. Let's make sure my dragon bane is up. Yeah. This is up. Elder. Is there more than one? We're just echoing. Crap! Okay, resist fire. Yikes! Alright. Some healing. Little regeneration. Gotcha that one last time, don't you love that? You're honoring me? Where the hell are you? Double dragon, man. Double dragon. Ah, awesome. I've only had this animation. It's only a second time. You call it weakness? Is that the dragon? Is that it down there? What are you doing down there? Oh, you got damaged, did it? Uh-huh. Ice storm. Doesn't reach that far now, does it? Okay. Now. Alright. Get him. I don't think my arrows can reach that far. He's taken off now. Now you're gonna fight me? This is annoying. You forgot you were supposed to fight me or something? Did everything else fire? Fire. Resist fire. Filter resist fire. Alright. Gonna fall soon. Where the hell are you? I can't see you through the fire. Let's kill. Ah, yeah. I spent the Dragon Soul and gained 2. Leaving the scales. Probably gonna drop in some of the bones or something too. Iron War Axe of Fatigue. Oh, it only does 6 points of stamina. Oh, it's not even that valuable. Okay, what's down in here? Let's save, because I just killed 2 dragons in a row. Is this... This isn't where I was, right? No. No. Ruined Buck. What a shame. Plentiful healing. Favorite it again. Potion plentiful. Extreme stamina, no thanks. Flawless emerald, thank you. Ah. Bye! Things are pretty sturdy, they don't even break. Bye bye. Ah, sorry about that. Glass arrows, gold. Necklace of Eminent Wielding. One-handed attacks do 30% more damage. Hmm. That could be useful. Walker's Gauntlets, no thanks. Filter of Two-Shot. Yes, thanks. Seems like a cozy place to live. Just hang out in here. I don't think anyone will see you. All kinds of nooks and crannies to hide in. Fortune's probably cold as hell. Probably even hang up over here, but if you walk out here, the dragons might see you. Okay. Right, so they came out this way, right? Yeah. So where do we go now? Ah, these are all the Draugr I killed. Could you imagine fighting the Death Lord and the two dragons at once? I probably kept running inside the building where the dragons can't get me and then fight the Death Lords. Seemed like a good idea. Even then, there's at least two of them. Bone meal, gold. I just kept bombing them. I was a little hard to see him most of the time. I was standing right on that. I'm gonna go up there in a second and see what's around this way, if anything. No, nothing. Noisy. Alright, our destiny awaits us. Thanks, guys, for watching, as always. See you next time, when we will most probably be in Sovngarde, believe it or not. Didn't think I could ever... never dreamed I could be there. Well, this is Nordpudding.